bitches.
What's up, guys? We reacting to Twiztid Rose Petal. So fucking weird, but I liked this song. I also like really enjoy how vocals are mixed in like rock and alternative. Like it really puts the music forefront. Like the words are still important, but it blends together like in a symphony, where like a lot of hip hop and rap, it almost seems like the vocals are sitting super high on top of everything else. But you know, I'm just a guy.
Stoned Chakra, bitches.